February 13, 2023, Croatia, the euro and the coffee controversy. But is it all just froth? Croatia switched to the euro on the 1st of January. But many feel businesses are taking advantage by hiking their prices.